अस्सलाम वालेकुम एवरीवन, होप यू आर ऑल फाइन एंड सेफ एट होम। टुडे आवर सब्जेक्ट इज़ मैथ, चैप्टर नंबर 2, पेज नंबर 17। सो लेट गेट स्टार्ट अवर टॉपिक। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू नो अबाउट शेप। सो यू कैन सी हियर टू टाइप्स ऑफ पॉलीगॉन, दैट इज़ इरेगुलर पॉलीगॉन एंड रेगुलर पॉलीगॉन। अ रेगुलर पॉलीगॉन हैज़ ऑल इक्वल साइड्स एंड ऑल इक्वल एंगल्स, but irregular polygon has sides and angles that are not equal. Look at the chart of page number 17. In the bar you can see name of polygon, number of sides, number of vertices, an example of regular polygon and irregular polygon. Firstly, there is triangle shape. Triangle has three sides and three vertices, and you can see in regular polygon triangle shape has all equal sides and all equal angles, but irregular polygon sides and angles are not equal. Same as quadrilateral, and quadrilateral example is rectangle and square. Number of sides has 4 and 4 vertices, but shapes is different. Same as pentagon, pentagon is called 5 sides shape, hexagon is called 6 side shape, heptagon is 7 side shape, and octagon is 8 side shape. Now page number 18, and the next topic is drawing polygon. Firstly, we can use dots to draw regular polygon. Let us try to draw a regular pentagon, and you know pentagon has 5 sides. Now I marked 5 vertices of pentagon on dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now I joined it. And you can see all angles or sides are equal. To draw an irregular pentagon, mark 5 vertices same as regular pentagon. Make sure the figure is a closed figure. Firstly, we can mark 2, 3, 4, 5. Now join it. So this side do not cross each other, and the angles and sides are also not equal. So it is irregular polygon.